Yesterday, the New York Times reported that Donald Trump's staff have taken away his Twitter account. The following is a cartoon reenactment of his reaction.
All right, here we go. All right, 3 a.m., time for a tweet storm. Let's see what I can pinch out. Crooked Hillary, along with Jay-Z and Beyonce-Z, totally incited violence at my rallies. Sad. Hashtag 99 problems and Hillary is all of them. And tweet. Kellyanne, what's going on? I can't tweet.
Donald, I told you, your Twitter has been disabled.
Unacceptable. I'll tweet about it. My Twitter has been disabled, totally rigged by the mainstream tweedia. Ooh, that's good. And tweet! Kellyanne, why won't my phone tweet?
That's not a phone, Donald. It's a bar of soap.
Of course it's a phone. It says dial right on it.
It's The Late Show with Stephen B.